Slide it over your finger, directly over the knuckle, so that we're not over the ring. If we're over the ring, we'll actually affect the compression, because the ring will prevent the cuff from actually compressing the finger. So now with that compressed, we want to elevate your arm, so you can actually rest your elbow on the counter if you want. We're going to keep your arm up for 5 minutes. And what this is doing is it's applying the compression to your finger, it's displacing the fluid, therefore shrinking your finger. We're compressing over the knuckle where that fluid is, which is the maximum size of the finger that we have trouble trying to get the ring over. Do you have any pain or discomfort?
No pain, I feel the pressure, but it's not painful.
Yeah, absolutely, and that's the maximum pressure that you feel. Right? We're gonna deflate, slide this off. You can notice your finger is noticeably smaller.
Wow.
Right? And then we apply the lubricant to the ring. Now all I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take your hand here. I'm just gonna work the lubricant underneath the ring, so your ring was stuck. Now, see how freely it moves?
Oh, that's great.
So now, all I'm gonna do is I'm slowly gonna walk it down the finger.
Let me just wear a necklace with the ring.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that, holy cow.
I didn't even know what it looked like.
I tried everything. Seriously, this is incredible. This was not a setup.
This is a setup.
Okay, I had no idea.
So back up the video to the part where he said, if you get that off, I buy one now.
Did I say that?
Yeah,
that is fantastic.
Yeah, absolutely.
Wow, all right, look at that. I'm a free man. Outstanding. Man, that is impressive.
Yeah.
Seriously, that's awesome.
Yep.